Going to be happening. This is South Africa's lineup today, and five of the regulars are not here today. Jabulani gets a start today. He will be ably supported by Abraham Nteo and Patrick Mbuto, who did a wonderful job. And Stanton Fredericks will also be able to support him. Fabian McCarthy, Matthew Booth, and Kipchoge Matombo and David Kanemia will be expected to play a very important part in the defense of South Africa.
Emzalini umkhulukazi Matthew, but Matthew,
Well, good ball in through from Stanton Fredericks, and a good position by Daniel Matsau. Good header, but just went wide.
South Africa with their second corner. And deep from Fredericks. Booth is on target, straight to the goalkeeper. Disappointing header from Matthew Booth. He turns 23 on Tuesday, looking to grab himself an early birthday present. Kanemaya will deliver. He's got a sweet left foot. Matthew Booth has pushed forward once again. Good flick, that's a good save. Stanton Fredericks bringing out the best of Sam Ajay. Once again, we're seeing opportunity for South Africa to test the Hearts of Oak goalkeeper when the ball's played in the air.
Well, maybe this time around they have to try and place it at his feet, but look at how that header comes in and it goes flying to deny Stanton Fredericks and Ahmad Lukluk a goal.
I like the look of Kopsen. I have to say I don't like the look of Kopsen from South Africa's point of view, but let's see here as this falls for Matsau. A mistake. Oh, he scooped it over the bar. A golden opportunity there for Daniel Matsau. You had to fancy him to score his fourth goal of this qualifying round. Matombo. It's a good crossing. Oh, that's another good chance for Daniel Matsau. And you can see Ajay coming out and asking his defense what's happening on the crosses. It's a second good headed chance that's fallen to Daniel Matsau. Looks to go alone, which is easy for Amwako. Fredericks. Kukame. Falls now. Oh, that's not a bad effort at all by Stanton Fredericks. Kukame once again involved. And the Wits player firing just wide. He seems to have his shooting boots on at least. Matsau's picked up a bit of a knock as Jabulani burgles that ball away. And the cross. And Kukame! And that's going to be struck away by Stanton Fredericks. Amagluglugo in front. Jabulani was the man who got things going. Lebogang Kukame made the first dent in the Ghanaian defense. And there was Stanton Fredericks to stick it away. And aren't those fans delighted? They're climbing the fences. They're dancing the gumboot dance. And Amagluglugo in front. Stanton Fredericks came close with the header in the first half.
Look at how that ball floats in a tangle between the keeper and Sticker. His nickname just sticks it away.
Yes, Ghana have been troubled with crosses all afternoon. Here comes another one. Kukame, his height, and no small amount of bravery, I can tell you, setting up Stanton Fredericks, who sticks it away.
Going down under. Oh, which by now he's got up and now Matsau waiting. Matsau! Oh! A bit of a panze, but a kick knock. Matsau Betsy, Nami, and Palsy come on.
Tackle, and McCarthy will take his time and sends Bafana Amagluglug away in the form of Jabulani. Still Pule. Is this a second? Oh, the shot scuffed wide when Kukame was waiting for a cross. So Pule almost with a chance there of icing the sweet cake that Sheikh Mashaba and his team are about to eat. And this Ghana can come up with something quite remarkable here.